Watch the one flap of the finger. See how it moves right there?